From the preamble to the Constitution of the Industrial Workers of the World, the working class and the employing class have nothing in common. There can be no peace so long as hunger and want are found among millions of the working people, and the few who make up the employing class have all the good things of life. Between these two classes, a struggle must go on until the workers of the world organize as a class, take possession of the earth and the machinery of production, and abolish the wage system.
For the union makes us strong. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. The union makes us strong. It was us who plowed the prairies, built the cities where they trade. Our folks dug the mines with endless miles of railroad laid. Now we stand outcast amidst the wonders we have made. But the union makes us strong.
Now's the time to organize.
Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever.
The way that we look at it is that everybody, from the janitor to the butcher to the person that stocks the shelves, they're all in the same union because they're all working in the same industry. They're all there to make that industry go forward. And that's kind of the big separation, is that we think that there shouldn't be a distinction between what you're doing as long as you're moving the company forward, right? So.
Forever, the union makes us strong. They have untold millions that they never toil to earn. Without our brain and muscle, not a single wheel will turn. We can break their toxic power, gain our freedom when we learn. The union makes us strong.
An injury to us is an injury to all. An injury to us is an injury to all.
Who's got the power? Who got the power? What kind of power? Union power!
In our hands is power greater than their hoarded gold, greater than any army magnified a thousandfold. When we look back and see the victories we hold, we'll
respect
say
the workers!
Union
respect
made
the workers!
Us
respect the workers! 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 Respect the
workers! Our union made us strong, because our union makes us strong. Our union makes us strong.
You and me both.